Hello everyone, welcome back into Let's Play Morrowind. Okay, we continue to do the log quest. I now have an England Cloud Troll, Valen O'Many, and Orven Dren Vought. Actually, Orven Dren is a big kill because he's dick. Okay, so left me a Bram Barrow and Nevin Unless. Okay, we will see who's well nearby. Okay. Okay, what's the Lord of Suran? And here? He's very secretive. He lives somewhere here in Nevin. Bram Barrow. Okay, so when I gonna go? Suran. She lives in Les Monor near Suran. In Les Monor, okay. Just take a road north of the Suran. Cross the bridge heading west and look a Monor south of the road. That's so simple enough.
What say? Please, by all means, I listen. What say? What say?
Kind of that guy doing.
What say?
Pleasure. You're in good company, friend.
Hey, you. Okay, where we can go? Borders. Lawrence Sadrin Mora. Who will be nearby? She in there. Will be faster in here.
Yeah, I just see the sights. Yeah, can I
impressive. I made good decision. Yeah. But that guy, who actually, I don't know who, where he lives, will be quite hard to find. Hey, hey, hey! That's familiar face! Suran! Take us some bitches. What I'm doing? Jesus, one stop dent. Okay. Then. Skooma, some kind of dead. She actually almost drug dealer. And some of the others. Might jump onto a Soul Strider. No, okay. Okay, my way is here. This light is awesome. It's maybe this one on, because that's a lot of the slaves. Oh, actually, SB made it a slave in this one on, I can see this. Oh, yes.
Oh.
this building is not so big.
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
That's a U. Seems to look like all the counselors have a very high speech cap. Okay. 12-0 Hortator. Oh yes, you want to be Hortator? Sure. I think a very good idea. You'll be a very special Hortator. Is that okay? Do I need to say anything official? Here. And how about in the name house Flalo? And Herabi say you here Hortator of this house. House Flalo. I hope that's right. Once all consular agree, make sure you see Crisis Queen. Thanks. Nero less seem very nervous when I ask her to confirm me as Hortator. House Flalo, she agree immediately and seem very anxious to please me. Now I have here vote from Flalo.
You seem like very good company.
Okay, the last guy is the drum barrel, who lives somewhere in the Vivek. Okay, that's a fucking book. I learned of many drum barrel, a become master of drum barrel by grace of our civil honorary counselor of Lalo Council under from district for free and gentlemen of no fixed resistance, Vivek district of Wonderfell. So no location in here. Province Moon. I see him in the SD homes.
What do you think of our city, Outlander? Welcome, friend. You're nearly.
Is there something you need?
Please talk.
So he is into SD homes. I am in the Hlalu.
Go on about your business.
Okay, if that's true. Okay, let's not fucking decide. But I'm moving fast.
Do you have something to say, Outlander?
Okay, then that's the last actually of one of the counselors. The follow will be accept me like this. Bastard. Okay, where he can live? I'm gonna check all in here or not. No. That's the fucking tactics. Let's go then into this bag. Okay, where he can be. Where's this Bruno? Ayo. From that, I don't know where he lived, but he seemed on the stop at the altar before.
Impressive. These blows. It's all good to see.
I don't know where he lived, but seen him on top still on before.
What do you want, Outlander?
So good to see you.
So go he on, can be on into the plaza or someplace else. Say the phone.
What do you want, Outlander?
It's fools. What you do? Okay. That's another side of this chase. Come out. I can go into the plaza, of course. If I can't see.
Is there something I can do for you, Outlander?
Nobody knows. I thought so. I see ebony stuff. What kind
what
of
words do you have for me, citizen?
Maybe someplace outside live. Let's check.
Do you have something to say, Outlander?
Very interesting bad situation. England Manor, North one upper. Come on, John.
I can spare a few moments if you care to talk.
I don't know where he lived. Somebody must know.
Is there something I can do for you?
What kind of this?
Do you have something to say, Outlander?
Is there something you need? Tidings.
Temple. Totally not yet. So...
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
Where? That guy's totally not yet. The big ones to eat. I hear that. But I'm battle. Alright, just with the low speech for what?
Impressive.
Well, I don't know.
These clothes suit you well.
I think so. It will be outside. Because nobody is seen here. Christ. Let's go into this place. That's another. I think so. Search everything in here. snow brown barrel. Where's this brown barrel, blood? Mine is not name about these ops. That's a you what? Sleeper. Go fuck yourself. Holy shit. Where he lives then? I don't know where he lives, but he's him on the top of a stay on speaker.
Citizen.
Let's go into Connor Wars then. Because, and then. This console, man, is the fucking hiding from me, maybe. The jeep. That's probably not storage. Can't be he is hiding. Please tell me where that guy.
Is there something I can do for you, Elder?
Maybe that's... Who are you?
What is it, friend?
Nobody knows where the fucking consulman live. This is fucking bullshit, man.
A warm welcome to you. So good to see you. So good to see you.
Maybe.
Three blessings.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Where's Demet? Where's the fucking moon? Damn. We're gonna waste my whole time. Just waiting. Just looking for this guy.
Yes, stranger?
I take it you want something.
Well,
you choose to share your time with me. You humble me.
Nobody.
What can I?
You seek information, Bosmer.
So that. I don't know where she lives. I see him on the top of the stones. That's a before. Where is now?
What do you think of our city, Outlander?
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
No one knows.
Citizen.
No one fucking knows.
Is there something?
Move along.
Or he is hiding from me. What is this? The sounds.
Aren't you a sight? What can I do for you?
Tom is my boss. You want to talk business? Talk to him.
Is there something I can do for you?
Are you fucking good hiding? Good, you dick. Okay. Let's talk about business. Hello, Hortator. Hortator is the leader of a great house in time of the war. Tell me your story. You have found me, and then you are the source careful. Yes, I will vote for you as Hortator, but you vote alone means nothing. Nigdon is full. You may bring him or kill him. Necrasis Curio is a man of passion. I can be manipulated, but Helena and Nevena are Orban Brand's creatures, and they will do nothing without his support. I approve. Tempero was impressed that I found hope. He agreed to name me Hortator and give me some advice. But this advice now doesn't matter to me anymore.
What do you think of our city, Outland?
Okay, no.
Is there something I can do for you?
Are you fucking hiding?
A pleasure to meet you.
Okay, Hortator.
All councilmen agree? Splendid. I'm so happy for you. Oh, come on. Do you? Well, that's an honor. But no more than you deserve, Pupkin. Oh, come on. Just you, fucking ass. Guys, just get speech quickly and get out of my way. And now I have a little triad for you. It's a bell, give her to the Hortator of House Lalo. Just snorting around with supply, a little waste. Now, I know you have an important thing to do, but don't be a stranger. Don't neglect poor, lonely Uncle Crassius, your devoted admirer. Something. I still love this elf. It actually sucks. I tried to, but just looking nice. Okay, so I am being named Hortator of all three great house Redder, Valo and Talman of the seven wisdom of seven trials. Of the incarnate, I have new fulfilled the fourth trial. I think so. I need to go bang two wise women. That's quite long missions.
What say you?
What can I do for you, friend?
Actually, nothing.
What did I do to deserve this honor?
You. Let's go into the Vivek.
Care to see the sights? Definitely.
Needs to go into the Belmore. Mark my home. Then we need to go to Wise Woman. Speak to her, but I am fulfilled the second trial.
Why walk when you can run?
I think so. I'm in the door, dark for the hood, for that door, and never in. Oh, I need to speak to her? At the inserette, give me a sealed package containing the message sent to the hall of the Archanon Serioni, High Archanon of Vivek. In the event that I become the bow hortator of the Three Great House Nerevarin. Therefore, Ashlander Tribal Serion invite me to a private meeting to consider my claims. Once I am Hortator and Nerevarin, I shall speak with the healer of the High Fane of the Vivek Duns in Dulles to arrange the meeting. Where she can be? Not him in metro. Just take me into a damn temple, maybe. Temple. I actually now truly are never. Gave the name. The name is Danzo in Dulles. Strambero. Know about these.
Who are you? Haven't I heard of you?
You. I need to speak with you. Quickly, do you want to meet the Arcano? The Arcanon is the high private quarters, and he very much wise to speak with you. But I want to warn you, avoid confrontation with the Ordinators at all costs. Arcano has spoke with the High Fan Ordinators, but if you are wanted criminal, they may try to arrest you. If he blood a faithful servant of the temple, his pilot, it will make its own isolation all that much more difficult. Confrontation avoid. There is private back entrance of Serionis private quarters. Perhaps you might also sneak past the ordinators by stealing them or magic. What are you fucking talking about? What kind of a private back entrance? A door on the eastern canals. I will lead you a small room and in Serionis private quarters. But the door is always locked and the ordinators control the key. Sneak pass. Ordinators are high trained and sneaking pass. In a aided by magic may be very difficult, but if you have any art in steel or magic, you should use to avoid trouble. So, who's that Harkonnen anyway? Harkonnen is in private quarters, and he very much wise to speak with you. But I'm to warn you, avoid conversation with the Elder Knight or at all cost. The Harkonnen has spoke with the High Fane or the Knights. But if you are wanted criminal, they may arrest you. If you blown of the faithful servant of the temple. Private quarters. Where's this private quarters? It's a high fine. It's in the works. That's talking about this. I don't know what he's talking about actually. I'm gonna see. Or that place? I don't think so. In this place. No, it's a place of vivid. Lock training.
Speak your needs.
Maybe he's in these doors. I don't see any of a lock. Well, lock in here. Stupid fool.
Freshest ingredients in town.
Huno Nerevarin, put lies superstitions. Why do you give temple techniques? And worse yet, now we learn you are agent of emperor and an outlaw. I warn you, just because I talk to you, don't think everyone will other reach for weapon. Basie, law, and heretic. Do you fool realize with who you talking about? You do not realize, aren't you? I don't think so. You gonna pass this long way to the rest of me. Did I fuck this shit? I don't care. I don't have any of them. I think so, where he is. Okay, so we come in here and it's good. Okay, so I actually must end this episode, so we coming more and more closer to the end. I don't know. When I speak with him, this guy, maybe I must go back into Urshilaku Camber, speak with maybe Sulmator, maybe a wise woman. I don't know. But actually, we will see about that. But seems look like we gonna go into a close into closer to the end. Okay, so as I said, thank you for watching. Subscribe, click button, like, comments below, and I see you later. Goodbye.